afternoon, brave German soldiers from the 297th Infantry Division rescued over 20 children trapped in a burning orphanage in the southern part of the city. The fires were caused by reckless bombardments from Soviet aircraft and the direct orders from Stalin with no regard for the safety of the citizens. Thanks to the efforts of our compassionate German soldiers,
showed up. This way, comrades!
Close! The light is here!
Nazis! They barricaded themselves on the upper forts!
Shouldn't we ask them to surrender, comrade?
I'll ask them or I've blown them to hell! Get the explosives up here now!
Right away, comrade lieutenant.
We need engineers up here! Get the explosives!
I've got some TNT! I'll get started over here!
Vasily,
get some explosives from the engineers and plant them where they will do some good.
Here you go, comrade. Set these charges on the main support. Quickly!
It's about to blow!